What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox error code 524 when you are unable to join someone's private server on Roblox. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In order to fix this Roblox error, the creator of the server needs to adjust the server settings. To do so, the player who is running the server needs to navigate to the game page on their browser. From here, scroll down and click on this burger menu. Select Configure this place. On this page, navigate to the Access tab. Here, you will need to give access to the playable devices where you wish your friend to access the game from. Below, set the Access option to Everyone or Friends. In case you choose only friends to access the experience, then you will need to add the player to your friends list. After saving your changes, it's recommended to add the user to your friends list, even when you set the access to this experience to everyone, as you will be able to invite the user to the private server. To make sure that they are inviting the correct username, log in to your Roblox account and navigate to your profile by clicking on your username on the top right. Or click on the menu icon on the left-hand side and select Profile. On this page, you can copy and send this username to your friend, who will have to add you to the name list of allowed users to access the private server. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below, where I will provide more information to potential issues and errors for Roblox on your PC or mobile device. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.